Race fan, Lee Kraft here, the Monday Morning Racer. The sun is setting. 585 Race Warz 4 is done and in the books, and you on Monday Morning Racer are about to see it next.
Thank you. Thank you.
Monday Morning Racer. I'm in Victory Lane with Nick Kellogg. He's done it again in the Street Outlaw class. That's every one this time, right?
Yep, 4 for 4.
Wow, 4 for 4 in the Street Outlaw, in the Street Beast class. And you've been doing well in the Outlaw class too, though you haven't quite gotten the win. You've been doing well there. Tell us about the day in Street Beast.
Yeah,
the competition seems to be inching a little closer.
Yeah, the competition's getting faster and faster every month. You know, everybody's getting their stuff together, and just been working out for us. Got the car hooking up still, and everything's working out well.
All right, so you got one more, the fifth race. Do you think you can get an ace of a year and have all five?
That's the plan. You know, we're going to definitely try.
So, looking toward that fifth race in September, got any plans for the car? You got any ideas? What's going to be in the works?
More boost.
Yeah. More boost.
Yep,
got to have more boost.
Got to turn it up like everyone else. You know, everyone's gunning for me, and got to get some suspension work done and do some tuning and turn up the boost, you know.
All right, so obviously we've seen you here at the 585 Race Warz. Any other events where we could see you with the year rounding out, especially with the racing season coming to a quick close?
Yeah, I go to my home track, Empire, a lot. Would like to do some no-prep stuff, you know, if any more come about. Yeah, so mainly this has been my home for, you know, been waiting and waiting for these every month, you know, come out here and have fun and do well.
Awesome. Well, Nick, we're glad you're doing well. I'm pulling for you. I'd love to see someone get five in a row and carry it on in the next year. Love the Malibu wagon you've got, and congratulations, man.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Monday morning racer here in what is a victory lane at 585 Race Warz, the fourth Race Warz of the year, and Armand won the Outlaw class. The 716 coming out, beating up on the 585
Bonnie
Buffalo
Ride
against Rochester. So,
Speed Clinic.
Speed Clinic.
Speed Clinic. So Armand, tell me first, before about the day, tell me about the car. Obviously a Fox Body Mustang, but I know you got more to it than that.
It's a 331 VS80 turbo blow through, CSU blow through car, power glide. Pretty much it.
All right. So, how does it feel to win? I saw you at the plates in 28s. Didn't go all the way there, but no. You get a win out here, and even more of a no prep scenario because there's nothing out there on the taxiway. So, how does it feel to win?
Feels great. You got to fight to win.
You got to fight to win. That's right.
Fight to win.
That's right. So, you going to be back out for the next one, the final one, the fifth one, and defend this title?
Absolutely.
All right, folks. That's Armand, the winner of the Outlaw class.
Thank you.